Elam is a stick. Yep, that I am. That I am.
Okay. Wait, Simon, that the why idea was brilliant, actually. I didn't think of it. I'm glad that...
I would have thought of it, Simon.
Wait, has Five of Us played? It sounds like Five of Us played, but it doesn't feel like he's spoiling anything. It's fun. Party puzzle game. Beautiful. Oh yeah. My chat's saying Five of has played this. But it's nice, he's not spoiling, he's letting us figure it out.
That's good, that's good.
Yeah.
Do you guys wash your hands after you blow your nose?
No.
Wash my hands after I blow my nose? No.
Right? That's a hard no, right?
That's a hard no. That's
hard
no.
I mean, you could, but like, I mean...
You
I
could,
like...
anyone can wash their hands.
Yeah, for sure.
Unless, if I blow my nose in the bathroom.
Split, you know? And it's all over my hands.
Thank you. You say you blow your nose in the bathroom, Hafu? And I'm saying only if I blow my nose in the bathroom, then...
Oh, I thought you were just saying, I blow my nose in the bathroom, and I was going to say, cool.
It's a nice piece of information.
Hey, how's Valo going lately? Are you guys crushing it?
Yeah! Okay, I put on 30 seconds of delay, Steve. And, it's life-changing. It's actually life-changing.
Oh, so you think you're getting sniped a bunch?
Okay, so Ryan told me that there's an app that tells you who you're playing against, even if they have streamer mode on. And people just, like, always have it running. So, like, if they see, like, a bunch of streamer names, they'll find the stream. Even if they're not already watching. So it got worse. And I just noticed a lot because, like, I was kind of doing well in our custom games. And then I went into ranked games and I couldn't move. Like, they swung my corner every time. They would, like, pre-molly where I was on site. They would, you know, it's just, like, super not fun. And then I put in delay and it got so much better. So I don't know. Also,
that's amazing.
My shot's not that good, so I need to, like, kind of stand in, like,
oh,
weird
spots. Oh, your shot's
fine.
No, I know.
And it helps so much because I can flank and I can, like, actually stand in corners. And it's nice. Like, I don't know. I feel like I've been doing a lot better. Like, my combat score has gone up a lot because I can actually play. And yeah. So now every time I play Valorant,
word that the placebo effect is strong.
No, it's not. It's not.
No, I believe you. I believe you. I do. Dude.
Yeah. Dude, it was crazy. There was this one game and I would try every spot and they would swing like they wouldn't get, you know, like people guess wrong half the time. They never guessed wrong. Ever.
Swingers, dude. I'm telling you.
It's crazy.
They're too comfortable with that shit. Feel a little bit of guilt. That's your partner, you know?
Hmm? Oh, ha.
Sorry, guys. Looks like I gotta go read some subs.
Doesn't do jokes. Doesn't do bits. Oh, he does bits, though. He does bits. Hmm. And subscribers to Jim. Okay.
Oof, dumb dog.
Don't oof me. Okay. I try my best.